That summer, Electa started teaching in Statesburg. That made her, a Native woman, the first known person to teach public school in the area that became Wisconsin. Yes, the first. She taught reading, spelling, math, and public speaking to Native and non-Native students alike. Having a Native teacher at a school open to all students was an important sign of the Stockbridge Mohicans' generosity at work.